When Jim started his business, he thought that letting people know what products he sold and doing what most businesses do would lead to great sales. What he didn't realise is that he would end up always hunting for new business. In his quest to improve his business, Jim heard about a survey run by Fortune magazine in the early 1990s. This survey posed a question. Why were some people so good at selling while others were hopeless? The result? The most successful salespeople sell without people realising that they're in fact selling. So, how do they do it? They all told stories. Lots of them. Jim found that stories build empathy. People put themselves in stories. We do this when we watch a movie. Stories bypass conscious resistance and shut off clients' critical thinking. Jim also found out that stories do far more. He found that stories begin relationships that can be nurtured. Farmers nurture and harvest crops and can do so repeatedly as they plant seeds which grow. Stories are seeds that grow relationships. Relationships are plants that yield more crops every season and produce more seeds that produce more crops every season. Talk to us about developing your story and properly deploying that across signs, web, social media, and print.